Happy birthday! How old are you today?
Six.
Happy birthday.
First of all, happy birthday. You can see it, so we might as well give you that first. What is it?
Desk and chair.
And you found the presents. Good job. Why don't we open these first, buddy? Because that one's from Mummy and Daddy.
Doggy.
Aw, birthday boy. And you got a badge.
Dear Cooper, happy 6th birthday, buddy. We are so proud of you and all you've achieved so far. You are a kind, loving, funny, smart little man, and we can't wait to see what comes next for you this year. Love you this much, Mum, Dad, and April.
This is from Mummy, Daddy, and April. Cool, Sonic.
Yeah, cool.
Hey, Sonny, I find a basketball court.
Look at the back of that, Cooper.
No, it says Cooper.
It says Cooper. And your basketball. It's for this Friday.
That's my basketball ball.
Yeah.
Pump it up.
Bubble one.
Yeah.
Bubble one.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, you're gonna beat me up.
Jesus. And April, gonna beat you up. Oh, geez, yeah.
Good morning, hello, and happy birthday to Cooper. So today is Tuesday the 7th, and Cooper's birthday was today. He turned 6 today, and also he started school. It was his first day of school, all in one day. So this morning we woke up and did all the presents, as you saw. We actually have already done like his whole birthday cake birthday party thing on the weekend, so that was on Sunday, and here's the clip of us doing the whole happy birthday with the cake thing here. Film myself making the cake this year. It's the first year I haven't done that, but yeah, I made the cake, and it was a Pokemon cake this year, as per his request, so he was happy with that, and he wore a Pokemon shirt and everything. He's, yeah, a bit Pokemon obsessed at the moment. But the main thing he got for his birthday from us this year was his desk, like April got last year. So that's what I'm going to be trying to set up today, if I have time. I've already done the school drop-off, which took a bit longer than expected because he cried, I cried, we all cried. It was a bit of an emotional start to school. He didn't want us to leave, he was just overwhelmed. It was just a hard drop off, hoping that he has settled down by now and also that he has a good day so that he's wanting to go back tomorrow, because otherwise this is going to be a very long week. Anyway, I'm going to be building his desk today in amongst all the other stuff I'm doing. I've got a doctor's appointment soon. And then I've got to go pick him up early today because he has early finish. So yeah, we're going to try. I'm going to try and bring the desk in. I'm going to try and figure out how to build it, and I'll take you along for that journey.
Chest of drawers, kind of done.
I am stressed, which is why I'm not filming, but we're getting there.
Here's to you. Yay! You were pink or blue, and everything I want. Here's to you, never sleeping through, from midnight till the morning. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were trying to free your fingers from my hand, cause you could do it on your own now. Somehow.
Come on.
Slow down. Won't you stay here a minute more? I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky. And now
good job, you wanna
fly. I am your biggest fan. I hope you
are you
know
a doctor?
I
you get your doctor
but
back.
Do you think you can somehow slow down?
Birthday to you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Here's to you, every missing tooth, every bedtime story. Here's to Barbie cars, lightsaber wars, sleeping in on Sunday. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were teaching me the only thing love can. Hold hands through it when it's scary. You've got me. Let's slow down. Won't you stay here a minute more? I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast.
Let's
make it last.
Whoa.
I pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan. I hope you know I am. But do you think you can slow down?
First day of kinder. Woo!
Cause it's all too
hey, Koopa! Hand out flat, hand out flat. Your hand almost disappeared.
I am your biggest fan. I hope you know I am. But do you think you can somehow
slow
good job.
Hello, this is me. Cause you have to look at something, okay? This is my dream photos, and this is it. Say hi, April. Say hi.
Hi.
Bye.